Pittsburgh Pride celebration is moving location and dates. Next year's event will be held at Point State Park, and instead of taking place in early June, it's moving to July 17th through the 19th. The Delta Foundation says it'll mean less impact on traffic and bus routes. The Pride Parade will also have a new route going down Liberty Avenue from the Strip District to Point State Park. Last year's event attracted more than 250,000 people.